Burning Earth plus one. Flame Tongue. Oh, now you'll stamp out evil even better. Traps, though.
Hey, how are things going?
Oh, a trap this way. Might be a secret door there, too. Halls of mystery. Plenty of traps. Emun has definitely been earning her keep during this dungeon excursion.
Sure.
Flaming sword, I love it.
Good job.
Interesting. This door can only be opened by the use of a special ward stone. Were we supposed to get a ward stone from somebody? From one of the golems. Well, he said we have to go back there again. Maybe that's what we need. To go back and then he'll give it to us. So I'm guessing we cannot open. Alright. Interesting.
Sure.
Alright, alright.
What about down here? More traps. What's that? Some kind of altar? Dais or something like that? Not sure what that is. Okay. Well, treasure in there if we can get that ward stone. So I guess we'll proceed down this way.
Why me?
Alright, alright.
Checking for traps is slow going. But it has to be done. Especially in a place like this. Secret door? Seems like it. I don't know. Oh, she's in it!
Good to go?
Oh!
Good job!
What the hell was that? Hope you weren't telling yourself good job, because you detected the trap as you were in it. I think she didn't die. Yeah, we're gonna go serious again.
Vita,
The cure serious wounds take a lot longer to cast than the medium and light. I mean, not a lot. I think by a factor of 4. I mean...
Hello?
It'll actually say here, Brynwyn. Casting time 5. Casting time 5. And then... Casting time 7? It's only by 2 more, but it seems a lot longer, especially when you're in the middle of a combat. This time, disarm the trap. This thing came out of the wall. What, for nothing?
Good job.
Willing to think that there's secret doors here. I mean, I can see a little hint of something. And why would it be...
You point, I punch.
Open locks and pickpockets. It's perception we want. It's not that, no. Traps. I think it's illusions that help us see the secret doors. Try though. You have stuff, I might as well use it.
What you want? Hey, how are things going?
Not finding anything. Alright. Detect illusion 60. I don't know any way to boost that. There very well might be a way to boost it, but I do not know. But anyway, we got more here. And we've got the secret door here, and we got stuff there, so we got plenty of more places to look around. If those are secret doors. Wrong way. We might be able to get to those rooms from elsewhere. Oh, we're gonna get hurt through this thing. Org. Oh wait, is there more down here? Oh no, she went down there. Yeah. That's all there is. This will stay on this side of the little stream. Alright, crypt crawler. These things are easy. That's all I know, they have some devastating special attack or something. thing didn't stand a chance, did it?
All right. Something up?
Another potion of master thievery. Tossing it to Mince to hold on to. Very interesting.
Good job.
Okay, a door that appears ajar. Nothing in there. Who would toss things in these piles of goo? Like, we'll keep things in here. That seems like a great idea. Oh, we stopped detecting. I hate that. Oil of speed. 3 potions of healing. Potion of fire giant strength. That gives you up to 22 strength. And frost giant for 21. Awesome. Yeah, guys, catch. Okay, so yeah, he did have those. Frost giant. Fire giant. You know, I think I'll put this one away if I can. Yes.
All right.
Oh. Gurgle, gurgle. Web scroll.
Go pester someone else.
Tempest, give us victory!
Sphene gem. I always stop and wait when I hear the combat music start up again. Like, combat's over? Oh no, combat's begun? Oh no, it's over. Alright, so there's...
Alright!
Alright!
Alright, it's got a magical bolts and oil of speed. Bolt of biting. This must be getting full again.
Alright, alright.
Anything else in here? Oh, there is something. Five more potions of healing and an antidote. 69 gold. 69, dudes. Yeah, it's starting to get over with. So it's gotta be able to go quick. So let's take two of those away. And she's got 7 healing. 7. 8. 5 here. 7. And 6. Here. Magical bolts, arrows, +1 bullets. I think those are +1 arrows. Oh, arrows of fire. +2. Bullet +1. Bolt of biting. So, yeah, same as those. You know, that kind of... I know I'm weird. That just makes me feel more satisfied inside. They're all 80. Alright. And these are arrows of fire as well, so we're gonna just throw some here. Yeah, good.
Decency is refreshing, so many of the meat are lacking.
Thank you for your kind words.
I've heard those kind words very often.
Alright, alright.
Long tunnel. Secret door. Nothing there. +41 gold.
Why me?
Good job.
Now down this way. Is that slime that hurts? Yes. Yes, it is. Ouch. What's with the snorting sound, though? Frost giant strength. That's what he has, yeah. And then some kind of wand. Actually, no, it's a wand of monster summoning, yes. Only 6 charges. And it's summons. ...12 HD of monsters? So I think it's like monster summoning 1. I always thought it was. Visibility, detect invisibility. I don't know what the icon looks like. Let's haste. Monster summoning 1. Oh, a random selection of 3 HD monsters. ...60% chance of summoning, receiving 1 monster, 40% chance of receiving 2 monsters. And it looks... which one was it again? Summons 5 HD monsters. So this thing, this wand, summon 12 HD of monsters. So, not really sure. I mean, it could summon 12 1 HD monsters. It could summon 6 2 HD monsters. It could summon 4 3 HD monsters or 3 4 HD monsters. Or 2 6 HD monsters. Or any combination that adds up to 12 HD of monsters, I guess. Not sure. I mean, I'm not sure which it would choose. Well, alright.
Hey, how are things going?
In any case, looks better than the spell. Of course there's a thing through here. Oh, and it catches up quickly because she gets hurt every time. Does it get hurt as well?
Hey, how are things going?
It does. Of course, it doesn't make much difference.
All right, all right.
I need an ale.
Gotcha. Bloodstone ring. I guess we'll send everyone through here.
All right.
And it doesn't hurt us that much, but it all adds up. Oh, she's...
Hey, how are things going?
She was standing right there. So you have more hit points. Run in and grab this thing.
All right.
Or whatever this is. ...1880 gold. Amidst the damaging slime. Should we go see what's behind door number one here?
Hey, how are things going?
Make sure there's no trap right in front or something. Alright. Crypt crawlers. Or crypt crawler.
I don't wanna talk.
And greater ghouls.
Hey, give us
victory!
Oh, Grael. Grael says, come you have to this cursed place. Fools you are, and doomed as well. Welcome to the damned. You will stay here, yes you will. I guard the withered corpse of that fool Durlak, because there is little else to do. Little else to do. What manner of beast are you? Speak, poor creature. Poor creature. Poor creature. Words of sympathy I not need. This place is an eternal tomb for the victims of battle long forgotten, and you offer pity? Even untwisted, I would laugh. But now I even hate you who walk here just as I did. You will fall, as I did, from an enemy just as unthinkable. The difference is that Durlak will not be there to take the credit of victory. We fought the demon also. We fought also. Legend speaks of him, not of undead also fought. Well, this one's not attacking, at least not yet. Like, he appears neutral. That's what I take the white circle to be. An unthinkable enemy? Of what do you speak? An evil so grand, only fools chase and fight. A Tanari, true and horrible. Its name you do not speak, unless it's attention you wish to bring. Oh, like Haster, from D&D, of course. Long before it walked and stalked, long before even the fall of the tower, we fought along with Durlak to encase the evil away. Oh, he was the men he hired, then. His was the blow that won, and ours were the souls that lost. Here we stay, turned to evil and irredeemable, but heroes still, and not to be killed. A cruel charity. Durlak is legend, and we are a pity. Beware the gaze that is not a gaze, but a look into your soul. You can read the journal from here. Inside of Durlak's tower, I encountered a ghoul of great power named Grael. He offered a warning about something called a Tanari. Demon or devil? I get confused with Tezu and Tanari. And the horrible death gaze it wields. A gaze that is not a gaze. It sounds more insidious than even the gaze of the basilisk. A Medusa? I wonder if the traditional precautions will even function against it. I shall keep this in mind, though I doubt I will meet such a creature. It has been ages since Grael's battle took place. I do not doubt it. I'll be going. Grain of salt, I can handle, whatever, thank you very much. An abomination, I will aid your soul by destroying evil form. I wish I could help you and restore... Somehow these things are just sitting around, like, listening to us talk. I'm like, you guys done talking so we can kill the humans now? I wish I could help you and restore your hope. Is there nothing I can do before I go? Is there anything? You could do nothing. You could do nothing except... You can take my name from this place. You can take the memory of battle and my name, and I will be free from the shadow of Durlak and that damnable demon. Fight now, that you can say true that we battle ferocious. You will take the memory from here. Alright, so in other words, we have to fight him too to release him from his suffering. Yeah, okay, dying here, yeah.
No less than
done. Yeah, kill that thing first, you can kill it quickly.
As directed.
At least I think we can. Your crawler attacking Sapphire, no good. There's another crypt crawler. I was thinking about throwing a fireball in it. Oh, he's held. That's not good. One crypt crawler down. Trying to save Minsk here. He's our undead slayer. She's held too? Damn. Well, she's held, gonna have to come out of it herself. I don't know what to tell you. Oh boy. God damn it!
This mighty berserker wrath will not go unremembered.
A simple matter.
I'm held. Yes, it's not going well.